siblings. They're sharing the same mom. And Mrs. Belushis, she has a niece who is affected with mononucleosis. Is this clear for you?
Yes.
Okay. Do we need
just
to work
on where they live?
Okay.
But that will probably come out in the introduction, but just give a sense of the areas that they stay in.
Yeah. Aisha, who is affected, is living in the same area where Ahmed is living. And Zwayna never met Aisha. She never saw anybody with lamellariphtheosis. But Ahmed was studying the same school where Aisha was studying, and he was exposed to lamellariphtheosis, and he knows how does it looks.
Mm-hmm.
So he wants the test.
Mm-hmm.
And Zwayna, because she's not aware, what is this? She's not really feeling how serious is that the disease, and not important for her the testing.